February 20, 2013. Dito na kami sa gate 4. Hintay namin
yung plano. Your attention please, anybody who's left in
kami green shoulder
back. Anybody who's left in green shoulder back, kindly check back initial x-ray. Cathay Pacific Airways Flight 6912 from Hong Kong is now boarding through gate 12. Requesting all Hong Kong bound passengers, all flight seats and
passengers,
please board and come down through gate 12, all board please.
Bye, Philippines. Kasal nyo kami sa pupuntahan namin. Ayan, yeah, success! Pasok na yung sila. Ay, hindi ka lalabas
na ulit. Hindi
lang ako may kaming boarding pass. Okay na.
Iya ko.
Boarding at 40 minutes. A special welcome to our Gulf Air Falcon flyers and customers from Philippine Airlines, our co-share partner on this route. If you would like to join our Falcon Flyer program, please ask a crew member for a temporary membership card. In preparation for departure, all personal electronic items must be switched off. The use of mobile phones is no longer permitted and this must remain switched off until the aircraft doors have been opened on arrival. If you are using a child car seat, please ensure that your child is now safely secured in the seat. Shortly, we shall screen a video featuring the safety aspects of this Airbus 340 and request your full attention. Thank you.
And four without passion.
Help some
time. I'll choose four.
Airbus 330 هذه التابعة لطيران الحليج إن هذا بمثابة إعلان السلام
This is a non-smoking flight. Tampering with, disabling, or destroying the smoke detectors located in the lavatories is prohibited by law. In the event of a decompression and emergency oxygen is needed, masks will drop down from the panel above you. Remain seated. Pull the mask down firmly, place it over your nose and mouth, and breathe normally. Fit your own mask first before you assist others. In the event of smoke in the cabin, the escape path marking will guide you to the exits. There are 8 emergency exits on this aircraft. 4 forward and 4 in back. Please take a few moments now to locate your nearest exit. In some cases, your nearest exit may be behind you. In the unlikely event of landing on water, your life jacket is located under the seat, between seats, or to the side of your seat. When instructed to do so, open the plastic pouch and remove the vest. Pass your arms through the straps and place the life jacket over your head. Pull the strap down around your waist and pull the yellow tapes to tighten. Your life jacket should only be inflated as you leave the aircraft. To inflate, pull down sharply on the red toggles or blow into the mouthpiece. In preparation for takeoff, please ensure that all cabin baggage is securely stowed under the seat in front of you or in the overhead lockers. Ensure your seat bag is in the upright position and your tray table and footrest are securely stowed. Kindly switch off all personal electronic equipment now. The use of these items is not permitted till the seatbelt sign has been switched off. You will find all safety information in the card located in the seat pocket in front of you. We strongly request that you read it before takeoff. Thank you for your attention, and we wish you an enjoyable flight.
Okay lang ba? Hindi mo na susunod ko. Ang cellphone lang.
Okay, I'll drop away and I'll call you.
Oh, wake up.
That's why you go to Samantha.
address with your monitor Lamitiga at sumit ng titulong pangkaligtasan. Sugaduhin lamang ng titulong pangkaligtasan boxes ng gulay na nasumit at ang child car seat ay nakasecure. Mangyari lamang ihanda na isarada ni Tabi ang pansarili electronic na gamit.
السلام عليكم وعلى وسهلا بكم في البحرين حتى خدمة محلي يجب الساعة 1:50 ظهرا. من أجل سلامتكم وسلامة المستمعين حولكم نرجوكم البقاء في مقاعدكم مع ترك الأحذية مربوطة حتى تطلق الطائرة تغلق كليا والأقواس تغلق كليا وتفتح الأبواب ويذن لكم بالمغادرة. قبل مغادرة الطائرة نرجو منكم
أن
جميع أمجادكم الشخصية معكم. نيابة عن طرف الخليج كابتن عبد الله وكل أفراد الطاقم نرجو أن تكونوا قد استمتعتم معنا على هذه الرحلة عامة لقائكم في المستقبل القريب. بشكل سواء طبعا خليكم أتمنى لكم طيب الإقامة هنا في المملكة البحرين ومع السلامة.
Mga binibinigin ang atino o kalalapag lamang natin sa Bahrain, ito po ang kaliparang pandaigdig ng Bahrain. Ang oras po ngayon dito ay 50 minuto. Makalipas ang ika-isa ng hapon. Manatiling nakaupo na ang sitorong pangkaligtasan ay nakasumpi hanggang eroplano ay muminto na at ang sinyalan ay
naikalatid na.
Ang paninigil ay may pinparin ipinagbabawal. Sa mga sandaling ito, maaari nang magamit ang inyong mga personal na telepono at electronic na gamit. Ingatan ang pagbukas ng hatbag at siguraduhin lamang na dali ng lahat ng bagahe at personal na gamit. Sa ngalan ni Kapitan Abdulan ng buong pangkat, kami po ay lubos na nagpapasalamat sa inyong pagtangkilik sa Gulf Air at malaking kasiyahan namin mapaglingkuran kayo muli. Maligayang pagdating dito sa Bahrain at magandang hapon pong muli sa inyong lahat.
Nakatulog ako. Nakatulog rin, no? Jet lag ka, nakatulog ako. Sorry.
located. Ito na kami sa Bahrain International Airport. Ayan si Sheila. Ayan, ebidensya na sa duty free kami. Ayan na tayong sasakyan namin. Lahat.
عندما يطلب إليكم ذلك، قوموا بفتح الكيس البلاستيكي وأخرجوا السترة مرّوا.
And after leaving the aircraft from an overwing exit, to inflate, pull down sharply on the red toggles or blow into the mouthpiece. In preparation for takeoff, please ensure that all cabin baggage is securely stowed under the seat in front of you or in the overhead lockers. Ensure your seat back is in the upright position and your tray table and footrest are securely stowed. Kindly switch off all personal electronic equipment now. The use of these items is not permitted till the seatbelt sign has been switched off. You will find all safety information in the card located in the seat pocket in front of you. We strongly request that you read it before takeoff. Thank you for your attention, and we wish you
Hello. Name man.